Imagine for a moment living in 16th century Europe. Continuous wars, famines, and the Black Death had so traumatized the ordinary person that they scarcely had the courage to venture out of their own village. Superstition and fear were rife, and the church was itself being rent apart by scandals and Protestant revolution.